Hey, what's up guys, welcome back to Gabriel Gaprod. I'm super glad to finally announce that I have finished my first Udemy course about visual effects for games. You can find the link in the description or in the comments, and if you get the course you will support me like crazy. It will take you from a beginner standpoint to an intermediate level, and you will have created some pretty cool effects by the end, like an area of effect, a spell, a muzzle, an impact, and even more. So with that being said, I'm gonna show you the introduction video of the course, so you can get a clear picture of what this Udemy course is about. Are you ready to learn one of the most exciting art forms there is in the world? You will have this amazing ability to create magic or even explosions. Literally, you will be able to create spells or even cast curses on your enemies. How awesome is that? It's truly one of the most amazing digital art forms that we currently have, and you will have a lot of fun making a career in visual effects for games. So are you ready to join me in this special course? I'm Gabriel Gaprod, your host and founder of the YouTube channel Gabriel Gaprod, which currently has more than 1.5 million views, mostly related to creating visual effects for games in Unity. In this course you will see how to create different effects, like some basic sparks, but quickly progress to more advanced effects like an amazing area of attack and a spell or projectile like this one, and we will see how to create different variations from this. Each one of them will have your personal touch and you will have an interesting portfolio at the end. We will not only create effects, but we will also see the core concepts that make up a good visual effects for a game. We will see what's good and bad practice, and we will see how to develop effects that are visually interesting, that surprises and pleases the player too. And it doesn't matter if you come from a programmer background, an illustrator, an animator, a 3D generalist, or none of these areas. This course will take you from a beginner standpoint to an intermediate visual effects artist for games. I will walk you through the different softwares and techniques that you need. You will see how to use the particle system. You will learn shaders. You will learn how to create good textures and how to create meshes for your effects. So I really hope that I can fill you with curiosity and give you more than a starting point in visual effects for games, because it is truly one of the most amazing areas there are in games and in digital art. I will be more than glad to teach you how to create this kind of magic and show you some solid foundations for your future career. You don't need to wait any longer to learn this amazing skill. So come on and join me in this special course.